My name is Juan Carlos Muñoz. I am a gastroenterologist at Borland Gruber Clinic. We work on the esophagus all the way down to the rectum. I studied medicine in Spain. I did my internship in St. Louis, Missouri, and then my residency at the UF, my fellowship also at the UF. Started working in 2004. I worked 11 years in a UF. Now I stand here in Borland Gruber. Well, I have a great opportunity that Dr. Gruber gave me to work in the north side. It's a new area that I'm going to start working there. Basically, I work with adults, 18 and older. The majority of them in my clinic, they come from with reflux, abdominal pain, diarrhea, incontinence, constipation, those are blood in the stool, family history of colon cancer. Those are basically the patients that I see in my clinic, the most common. I like to see patients with abdominal pain. I like to see patients with reflux, you know, patients with Barrett's esophagus. I do a lot of invasive procedures. I like to see patients with referral for a patient with polyps. I have to remove polyps, EMRs, do EMRs, ERCPs. So those are the areas that I really love to do. I like to spend time with my kids. I like to play soccer. I still play soccer in my age, and I like to watch them playing soccer too.